Despite not the most attractive appearance and smell, laundry soap is one of the most versatile antiseptics, which consists entirely of natural ingredients. They can not only wash and wash their hands. We have collected 9 unexpected ideas for everyday life. 1. Detergent for washing. Our grandmothers also washed them with soap, but with the advent of washing machines, hand washing, and with it bar soap, is a thing of the past. And it's a shame, because this is a great alternative to powder. Soap is cheaper, more useful, and washes just as well. There are stubborn stains that cannot be removed with it, but laundry soap will cope with small everyday stains on clothes with a bang. Grate a few bars of soap and pack into sachets or containers. Whenever you need to wash, simply remove a serving and load it directly into the drum. By the way, this soap also does not harm the mechanism of the washing machine, since it does not foam much. Especially the benefits of this type of washing are visible on woolen items, they become soft and fluffy. 2. Protective agent for hands. Perhaps the most unexpected way to protect your hands from harmful substances or hazardous work. For example, if you are dealing with sharp and dangerous objects, there is a risk of a cut. Lather your hands with laundry soap before work and let it dry, do not rinse. This will protect your skin and ensure disinfection in case of damage in advance. 3. Floor cleaning solution. Dissolve a handful of soap in a bucket of water for a wonderful antibacterial floor cleaner. This is very useful if there are small children or animals in the house, as well as allergy sufferers. Use plain soap instead of harmful bleach or powders that can cause irritation and allergies. 4. Composition for cleaning tiles and plumbing. To get an effective plumbing cleaner, pour soapy water and add a couple of tablespoons of baking soda. With this composition, you can also clean the tiles in the bathroom. But there is one limitation, the surface must be light, otherwise streaks may remain. 5. Means for cleaning children's clothes. Laundry soap is a universal helper for children. Unlike chemicals, they can clean almost everything, from things to toys. You can even wash bottles and pacifiers with soap, only then rinse thoroughly with water. 6. Disinfector of hygienic devices. Simple soap is great at disinfecting things. Treat them periodically with hygiene items in this way, leave them in a soap solution overnight, and rinse it off in the morning. There will be no trace of germs. 7. Liquid for washing up dishes. There is an easy way, put a bar in a soap dish on the sink and just lather a sponge while washing dishes. The second way is more difficult, to make an eco-friendly replacement for regular gel by dissolving a handful of soap shavings in water. 8. Mirror cleaner. A whole block or a small remnant is well suited here. Rub it on the mirror and wipe it off with crumpled paper. This is not only a good way to clean the mirror, but also a protection against condensation when it comes to the bathroom. 9. Assistant in the fight against mold. A common problem for residents of old houses is mold on the walls. This unpleasant phenomenon is very difficult to remove, and it can appear again literally the next day. Ordinary laundry soap helps well in the fight against fungus. Just apply it to a damp sponge and wipe the affected areas. The alkali will kill the fungus and protect the surface from it in the future.